It is accomplished. It is a fine God. It is a pattern of the God. How nonsensical this may have sound to Joshua. Joshua, Moses is dead. Take them over. And then he says, I'm from the city of Jericho. My goodness. Joshua was a warrior. Joshua was a man with a sword. Don't tell me about marching round Jericho. How I was trading and plunder the sword. He's built for war. But God has different methods and movements. I don't understand. And God says to me, I need you to hear the instruction and I'll be obedient. March round Jericho. And the spies in Jericho, my dear, will they do it? Now we know the God that they are serving. He offered his bitter. Who ever heard that he can march wrong 7 times and then blow the trumpet? Is God? Make a blow your trumpet. Something will break. Make a shout. Praises to God. Something is broken of your life. That's what it teaches us. It teaches us that walk with God. And how many of you know that walking with God is a sign?